together for the new chosen disciples. Amen. Come on and give God some great big praise in here tonight. I tell you, how many of y'all know that it's good just to be in the land of the living? Huh? How many of y'all had ever been sick and think you were going to make it here today, but some way and somehow, God made a way for you?
Yeah.
And I don't know about y'all, but I'm determined to go all the way. Even if I have to go all by myself. And anybody determined to go all the way? Oh, let me sing it like I'm on it today. Oh. Listen, baby. Listen here. Lord, I'm determined to go. Somebody to do something here today. I'm determined to go. Will it be all right if we have some church in here today? I don't know about y'all, but I've been waiting all week to give God some praise. And I promise you, before I left the house, if I have to give it all by myself, I'm going to tell him, thank you for letting me be here today. Next year, listen, I'm going to sing this old song. I must tell Jesus. God bless you. God bless you. I'm going to tell him how I've been talked about. But how many of y'all know that God will deliver on time? Can I get a witness? How many of y'all ever been sick and didn't think you were going to make it, but somewhere, somehow, just look in the building, and that's enough to tell the Lord. Wait a minute. Hallelujah. Everybody smiling.